Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to disable your battery is very low plug in your PC now. Type device manager in Windows search bar. Click device manager. Click and expand batteries. Right-click Microsoft ACPI compliant control method battery. Right-click, disable device. Click yes to continue. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.